This is our new home. 97 square feet of 100% off-the-grid mobile living space. And it was built completely by us. But just 2 months ago, the bus looked like this.
Jordan was laid off from his marketing job on May 24th and did the most rational thing he could think of: buy a short bus and convert it into a tiny home for us to travel in for as long and far as possible.
I just bought this bus.
We got to work right away, grinding out rusted seats, removing loose pieces, and ripping out the molded floors.
We made tons of mistakes along the way, and many times thought we were in deep trouble. But patience and positivity helped us navigate all obstacles thrown in our way.
Sweet! Show me a face of victory.
Nice.
The bus is equipped with solar panels to power the LED lights, refrigerator, and ventilation. Yeah.
We used stained paneling for the walls and ceiling for a rich, rustic look. We had no construction experience and really just learned as we went.
Oops. Cut some wood.
We insulated the floors and installed pergo laminate flooring to prevent any scratches or dents.
Then we built a bed frame for a full-size bed with two end cabinets for extra storage.
We wanted a refrigerator and running water, so we made a kitchen that could fit both perfectly and closed everything off with four white custom-made doors.
The last and final piece was the pantry, which is going to hold all of our food and also encloses our living space from the driver's seat.
We began this project 68 days ago, and never did we think that our first home was going to look like this.
We're leaving right now for our big adventure to travel for as long and far as we possibly can. So let's get out of here.
Let's go.